Hello, I'm John Torrance, and thank you for watching Just a Minute. You may recall that on the night of June the 7th this year, the Jesus Dome, the home of the Durban Christian Center, burnt down. An investigation into the cause showed that the fire was started by an electrical fault. And you know, it's hard to believe that one tiny electrical spark could destroy a massive building like the Jesus Dome that seated over 5,000 people. But do you realize that your words can be just as destructive? Let's look at what James 3 and verse 6 says. The tongue is a fire, a world of iniquity. The tongue is so set among our members that it defiles the whole body and sets on fire the course of nature, and it is set on fire by hell. Sure, that's a pretty harsh warning from the Word of God. But I do believe that what you say can sometimes cause irreparable harm, breaking up friendships, marriages, and even driving some people to suicide. So let's take this warning seriously and not allow any negative conversation to pass our lips. But rather, let's bless and build up people with encouraging words. Until next time, bye-bye.